Hey, so this is going to be a playthrough of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. I know I'm a little late to the party, but I got told this is the best game that I've ever played by a few people, so I thought I'd give this game a go, see what all the hype was about. Yeah.
You know I don't find that amusing.
Yeah.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to...
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
You've known many.
What's it matter? Only ever thought of you.
What a player. Such a...
Lilac and gooseberries, of course.
Geralt, stop fingering my toiletries.
Bad choice of words.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
Draw your sword, Geralt! What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
That's private. Very private.
I'm not very good at fighting this game.
Going.
That's fucking fair.
You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw.
What? Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now. course it is.
Witches.
I'll not drink with Weaver Lost freaks.
Ah, fucked up. Damn, I fucked up.
It's not a game for everyone. Requires an analytical mind.
Done drinking.
Mm-hmm.
Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Someone else to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I could fuck you up by myself.
If I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind. Actually, no, not even then.
Chet, Lesh, back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
What do you seek here?
Yennefer Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. Then I shall see what I can do.
It's a deal.